Hi everybody, I'm Lorie from D's, and today we have the cutest kit coming your way, and it's so easy. Check out this adorable pineapple door hanger. It has a little beaded handle that you can hang it from. I just love this. This would be a great accent anywhere in your home, on your doors. It would be a great gift, a nice housewarming, because of course the pineapple is for welcome and hospitality. So this is quick and easy, and the kit is going to be available at shopdeesLouisville.com. And as always, everything you need will be included. So you're gonna get your beaded pineapple. These are just so pretty. I love the metal and the beads. This beautiful little pick with the berries and the yuke. And of course your ribbons and wire. So to start out, we're just gonna trim off the end of our stem here. And then with any paper wrap stem, I always like to put a little bit of glue. So if you have your glue gun handy, just squirt a little glue on the bottom of that stem so that your stem doesn't come unwrapped and it stays intact. And then we can make our bow. So we have this really pretty ribbon. I love that little white. It almost reminds you of sequins, but it's not exactly sequins running through there. So I'm just gonna leave a little tail sticking up, and we're just gonna put one loop with this one. Next, we're gonna take our polka dot here. Again, I'm gonna leave a little tail sticking up. We're gonna twist. Pinch and gather, twist, pinch and gather. And now we're gonna add our little plaid. Leave a little tail, twist, pinch and gather, twist, pinch and gather. And we have our cute little accent bow there made. So we're gonna take our wire, which is included in your kit, and wrap that right around. And then the most important part is trimming those tails. So if you just fold those wire edges together and put those pretty little V cuts into your bow, or you can make angle cuts if you'd like. We just like to do those little V cuts. Just want to make sure you get all your little tails there. So we've got all those fixed. And then just take your stem and fluff it up so that it's nice and pretty and bring it to life. Perk it up. It's got those little beaded berry wires. And then we're going to take our bow and just add it right to our stem here. I'm going to wrap that right around there. Pull it nice and tight. And then we're just going to go right in here and attach it right to our pineapple. You can just catch it right around with your wire on here and pull it nice and tight to attach it to the top and embellish your pineapple. Trim your wires off and you have an amazing pineapple door hanger. Great gift. These are available at shopdeeslouisville.com. Stay tuned for more great kits from D's.